and hand it to Calvert, who used that active stick to get his first NHL goal.
Didn't expect this, did we, guys?
He's given up some size, but nothing wrong with that heart. Rebound, Calvert! He shoots and scores! Jackets win in overtime! Back here to Holden. He'll let one fly. Oh, boy. Calvert goes down after blocking that shot.
Calvert back to the bench down here, Jeff, for the Blue Jackets. And Calvert up the ice. Shoots! And he scores! Man, Calvert breaks the tie with a shorthanded goal! Oh, who the fuck it?
Well, the Blue Jacket crowd and our video board saluting the 8-year Columbus Blue Jacket, Matt Calvert, and he's getting a standing ovation, Jody.
Yeah, he should. With some of those highlights, and there were many more, but of course, blocking a shot, taking it to the face, and then returning. Blocked it on the penalty kill, came back and got the game winner. I mean, you couldn't write a better script.
Pleasure to welcome Tyler Bozak to the Leaf family today.
You know, you grow up, you watch Hockey Night in Canada, and the team you watch is the Toronto Maple Leafs, and you go out in your backyard and you play hockey and you pretend to be guys on that team, so it's just been a dream to play for them.
Nice tribute to Tyler Bozak at Scotiabank Arena. His wife Molly's here with her son Cannon, their brand new daughter Blake, and very proud parents and grandparents Mitch and Karen Bozak here tonight. And gotta be a little bit bittersweet, quite a bit bittersweet for Tyler Bozak, who was here through some really tough times on some teams who weren't very good. And just as they get to the point where they look like a real contender.
Am I loud and clear, or am I breaking up? Am I still your charm, or am I just bad luck? Are we getting closer, or are we just getting more lost? We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll slave till the end. Cross these streets until you hold my hand. I've got some friends, some that I hardly know, but we've had some times I wouldn't trade for the world. We chase these days down with talks of the places that we will go. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love till the end, I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. Swing life away, swing life away, swing life away, swing life away.
I would like to start by thanking, you know, Ottawa organization for giving me the chance to be an NHL player and living my dream, and to the city of Ottawa for taking me in, and to all the fans, to all the people that live here. It's always going to be my home.
inside out, coast to coast, scores! Eric Carlson!
It's a game winner for the captain!
Welcome back, number 65, Eric Carlson!